Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial video on how to sign up and access PNC Bank's online banking. I'm Yakin from Create Login and Delete, and let's get started. To sign up and access PNC Bank's online banking, you can follow these general steps. So the first step would be visiting the PNC Bank website, or you can also download and install the application from the Google Play Store or an App Store. Well, you can also open your web browser and go to the official website of PNC Bank. Now, once the site opens up, look at the sign up or enroll in online banking option. Look for a link or a button on the website's homepage that allows you to sign up for online banking. That is typically found in the top right corner or in the main menu. Click on it. And now you can click on the sign up or enroll link. Clicking on this link will take you to the enrollment page. Now you can read and accept the terms and conditions if given. And next, provide personal information. You'll be asked to enter personal information to verify your identity. This may include your full name, address, social security number, and date of birth. So follow the instruction and fill in the required fields. Once you're done filling them up, you can create a username and password. Choose a unique username and strong password that you will use to log into your online banking account. Make sure to follow any specific requirements or guidelines provided by PNC Banking. After that, you can complete additional security measures if given. Depending on the bank's security protocols, you may need to set up additional security measures such as two-factor authentication or security tokens. So make sure to check that as well. And once you're done, review and confirm your information. Double check all the information that you provided to ensure accuracy. Make any necessary changes if needed. Once you have completed all the request steps, submit your enrollment request. PNC Bank may verify your information and send you a confirmation email or mail with further instruction. Now, all you need to do is activate your online banking account. For that, again, you can follow the instruction provided by PNC Bank to activate your online banking account. This may involve clicking on a link in an email or following a specific process outlined in the instructions. Once your account is activated, return to the PNC Bank website and click on the login or sign in button, and you can enter your username and password to access your online banking account. But note that the specific steps and screens may vary slightly depending on updates to PNC Bank's online banking system. If you encounter any difficulties or have questions during the enrollment process, it's best to reach out to PNC's bank customer support for assistance. So yeah, that was it. So I really hope this video was helpful, and if it was, please like, share, and subscribe to us for more great content. Thanks for watching.